Hi, welcome everyone. Do you know how to teach core math to your kids? In case you don't know, don't worry. Here I have picked up free math apps for kids. I believe that by using these apps, kids can learn arithmetic operation like addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division even more. Best part of using this app is that your child will have so much fun, they will hardly even know that they are learning. All these apps are 100% free, no annoying ads, most importantly, no hidden in-app purchase. These apps are available in both Android as well as in iOS. Without further delay, let's get dive into the apps. Before that, if you are new to this channel, do click this subscribe button and also select the bell icon right next to it and select notification as all. If you feel our videos are useful, don't forget to like and share. The first app is Number Kids app. This app is suitable for preschoolers and toddlers. This app games start with learning numbers and understanding basic counting, then move on to ascending and descending numbers and sorting. Let's have a look on this app. This app has three mini games: number games, trace numbers, math with beats.
U-C-A-S, Lucas.
Now I am selecting number games.
I'm Lucas.
Now I am selecting trace numbers. After successful completion of the each game, kids will get amazing toy stickers and stamps.
The second app is Math Kid app. Math Kid app is the perfect intro to the basic of counting, addition and subtraction. This app is suitable for KG to grade 2 students. This app features many mini games: counting numbers, comparing numbers, addition puzzle, subtraction puzzle, addition and subtraction quizzes. By using this app, kids can learn numbers, identify numbers, then they will start training with the addition and subtraction puzzles. Let's have a look on this app.
Let's learn math.
Now I am selecting adding fun. Now I am selecting subtraction practice. Here you can select your level also.
After successful completion of the each game, kids will get amazing stickers. The third app is Moose Math app. This app engages kids in a mathematical adventure and teaches counting, addition, subtraction, sorting, and even more. This app has 5 multi-level activities: Moose Juice, Paint Pet, Pet Bingo, Last Found, Dot to Dot. By playing this activity, kids can learn rewards to help build their own city and decorate buildings. Let's have a look on this app.
Enter your name to start the game. Press the blue button when you're done. Choose an item for your city. Bye-bye.
Hi there, I'm Moose. Welcome to Moose Juice, where the drinks help you think and the juice is served by a moose.
Hi, my name is Yaya. I am always here to help. Drag ingredients from the fridge into the blender and don't forget to follow the recipe. Now let's make a pucky pear. Yummy! Choose a cup.
Thanks for helping me make those.
Using this report card option, you can watch your kids' activities also.
Fourth app is Pet Bingo. Pet Bingo is a playful math game for kindergarten through fourth grade kids. Kids will visually learn and practice addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Pet Bingo includes unique educational hints that will help kids to understand different math concepts easily. Let's have a look on this app.
What would you like to do now?
Now I am selecting subtraction. Here you can set your difficulty level from easy to hard.
If you click the question mark, you will get the hint.
What would you like to do now?
Now I am selecting multiplication.
What would you like to do now? See you later, alligator.
The fifth app is Khan Academy Kids. This app have hundreds of activities to keep kids learn new things. Not only maths, using this app, kids can learn reading, language writing, social emotions, and development even more. Now we'll have a look on the math activities. By playing these math games, kids can learn counting, tracing numbers, addition, subtraction, shapes, and measurements. Let's have a look on this app.
Once you're done with the registration, come here, select this library, then select 1, 2, 3 option. Here you can select the class also. Now I am selecting grouping.
Ella wants to eat more strawberries. Which jar has more? Let's count and see. This one has 1,
2 strawberries. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 strawberries. So this one has more. Allo should eat from this jar.
Which jar has more? Keep it up. You tap the jar with more. Which jar has more? Woohoo! You tap the jar with more.
Now I am selecting subtract within 5.
Oh, Allo has 4 delicious strawberries. 1, 2, 3, 4. But then I take 2 of Allo's strawberries. How many strawberries does he have left? 1, 2. Allo has 2 strawberries left.
Hope all these apps are useful to your kids. Don't forget to subscribe. Keep learning.